Leaders take responsibility. My job description as a platoon commander in the Marines was one sentence. You are responsible for everything your platoon does or fails to do. Full stop. We need leaders in Washington who take responsibility, who have the courage to stand up and own the problems and craft ways to fix them. America is tired of hearing excuses from Washington, D.C. Let's stop talking about getting things done and get things done.